everyone.
My name is Amanda Miller, and I'll be graduating with a Bachelor's of Science degree in Biology with a Psychology minor. My favorite memories in Immaculata definitely include leading the Search spiritual retreat. It was just a great weekend. I learned so much about myself, and I met the most amazing people along the way. In addition, I loved being a new student orientation leader and welcoming the incoming freshman class. I was so excited to share my experiences about IU and just to spread my love for this campus and the great community, and I worked with some pretty amazing student leaders. My future plans include attending Drexel University starting in September for the ACE Accelerated Nursing Program, and hopefully after graduating, becoming a nurse practitioner. Thanks, IU!
Hi, my name is Abby Carter. I'm graduating with a degree in the Bachelor's of Science in Chemistry. My favorite memory from IU is being part of the softball team and winning the CSAC championship my sophomore year. My plans for the future is to participate in an accelerated nursing program and become a nurse.
Hi, I'm Amanda Hyde. I am an early education with special education major at Immaculata. I have so many great memories from the past 4 years, but my top three would have to be going to the service trip in New Orleans with campus ministry. My second one is Carol Night this year with the rest of the seniors, especially Hope and Carly, because we got to bring in Jesus to the manger. And my third and final favorite memory is going to the Armory with the track team this year. It was at New York. It was such a great experience. We had never been. It was such a cool meet. I'm going to miss Immaculata, but I'm excited for the future. I'll be moving to Westchester and teaching at St. Agnes in the first grade classroom.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I'm a communications major at Immaculata with a concentration in digital media and minors in both theology and marketing. My favorite memories from my time at IU would have to be my final carol night as well as late night breakfast. Late night breakfast is always a great tradition to unwind before the stresses of finals week and have a nice meal, especially the Cinnanuns, with your friends. And my final carol night was awesome because I was able to stand around the tree with my classmates and sing Christmas carols. My future goals and career plans are to get a job in the communications field, hopefully managing and creating website content as well as social media content. So thanks, IU, for 4 great years.
Hi, Immaculata. My name is Sarah Antwi. I am a social work major. Some of my best experiences at Immaculata University is when I went to the African American Museum in Washington, D.C. I got to explore the city and try new food. Another memory I have at Immaculata University is when I participated in Immaculata's annual fashion show, which was a great success. After graduation, I hope to continue my education by pursuing my master's degree in social work. I want to thank all my teachers, my advisors for helping me through this journey at Immaculata. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Leanne Brocious. I'm a dual major at Immaculata in business management and marketing management with a minor in criminology. One of my favorite things about IU is the school spirit that we have and love that we all had for the sports teams. And my favorite memory from IU was when 1 year my roommate Abby drove my other roommate and I, Sydney, to a women's lacrosse game at the University of Delaware, but unfortunately the game was at DelVal, so we had to rush all the way back to DelVal for the game and made it for halftime. My future goals are to be in Homeland Security. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Kelsey Galato and I'm an education major here at Immaculata University. Some of my favorite memories that I have made over the past 4 years is joining the cross country and track and field teams. I was so lucky to find my best friends and made so many fun memories and had so many laughs with them that will definitely last a lifetime. I'm also so happy that I got to go to Peru and experience some really amazing opportunities with some close friends and got to meet so many amazing people. And finally, just being a part of the education division here, I got to work alongside so many professors and made such great friends that definitely made it a lot easier to get through all of our long classes.
Hi everyone, my name is Jess McHugh and I'm going to be graduating from Immaculata with my degree in chemistry. So I wanted to share with you all one of my favorite memories from my time here at Immaculata, and it happened last winter when we had like a little surprise snowstorm. We all had off class for the day, so my friends and I got together on front campus and had a big snowball fight. We're building snowmen. but I think the highlight from that day was the fact that 8 of us were able to fit across 3 sleds and make it down the entire hill on front campus without losing track or anything. So it was a really fun time. I'm gonna miss those little memories like that, but it was definitely one of my favorite experiences here. So once I'm done with my classwork and all, I actually am gonna be starting up a job as a chemist at a pharmaceutical company in my town. So I'll be starting that in mid-May, and I'm really looking forward to it. And I think my experiences from Immaculata definitely have prepared me well for this. So I think it'll be a really great experience for me.
Hey everyone, my name is Rachel Hess. I'm a current senior at Immaculata, class of 2020. I'll be getting my degree in fashion merchandising. My plans after graduation, when everything opens up again, I will definitely be in the fashion industry, whether that be fashion styling or social media marketing, anything in that I'll be working in. Of course, when I can apply again, obviously. Definitely one of my favorite memories at IU is being a part of the cheer team. The years that I was on it, I made great memories with my cheer sisters. Getting to cheer with them and having team bonding really contributed to my good times in Immaculata, and I made so many good friends out of it, and I'm so grateful for it. I hope to see everyone soon, and I hope everyone's staying safe.
Hello, my name is Maddie Stillman. I'm an interactive digital media major with minors in graphic arts and film studies. Throughout the semester, I've been slowly building up my graphic design business. So after school, I plan to continue growing my clientele as well as continue teaching dance classes on weeknights. Coming to Immaculata, I was nervous because I went to a tiny performing arts high school and it has a super tight-knit community, and I was worried that my college experience wouldn't match that. So I've been super grateful that Immaculata has such strong community values. So my favorite memories on campus have really just been spending time with my favorite people and getting to know people, getting to collaborate with my peers and sharing my passions with them.
My name is Victoria Miller, and I'm majoring in professional health sciences with a minor in healthcare management. My favorite memories at IU are Carol Nights, and my plan for the future is to go to school to become a cardiovascular technologist.
Hi, my name is Sydney Sturgill. I'm graduating from Immaculata with my bachelor's degree in exercise science, pre-occupational therapy. One of my biggest takeaways from my time at Immaculata was meeting people who became my best friends and getting to have fun with them and make memories with them at events like Cotillion, going to sporting events, and doing other fun things on campus. My future plans include going to graduate school at University of the Sciences in Philadelphia to get my master's degree in occupational therapy.
Hi, my name is Kayla Zadorian. I'm an exercise science pre-physical therapy major at Immaculata. Some of my favorite memories from being at Immaculata would probably be on the basketball team and creating friendships that'll last a lifetime. Also, being able to live with my best friends the past 3 years is something that I'll take with me forever. I'm gonna miss them so much. Next year, I plan on entering the workforce in pursuit of entering grad school and becoming a physical therapist.
Hi, my name is Katherine Campbell, and I'm an education major at Immaculata University. My future career goals are to end up in an elementary classroom, and some of my favorite memories from Immaculata include joining the cheerleading team, joining the sorority Omicron Pi Epsilon, being part of the education division, and getting to go with some of the members of the education division to Peru over the summer. I've been able to make so many great friends and memories with all of these people, and I'm so grateful for the opportunities that I've had.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We did it.